taking their time right behind my back. And I'm talking to myself at night because I can't forget. Back and forth through my mind behind a cigarette.
In terms of your last game for Lauren, obviously it's a game and a particular goal that is going to be talked about for a long time. But as a player who has had a lot of speculation around him in terms of his future, it doesn't just speak to your professionalism in terms of the performance you turned in there. It also indicated somebody who just enjoys playing football, enjoys being on the pitch and wanted to make the most of the opportunity you had.
Yeah, as I've always said, this is my full-time job. It's what I want to be doing. When someone's playing ahead of you, gets to you. So obviously when I get on the pitch, I just want to do the best I can. And I'm going to come off the bench and